Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 3 of a Let's Play. Again, some new changes coming. We have loaded up and moved. Nothing against Nebraska land or Featherville. It's an amazing, amazing town. It's just that we feel like it's featured too much. Stop. Look both ways. And continue on. Let's bump you up a little bit to 40. Alright. So, visit this North Ohio town, camping, and it was an amazing town. So, we decided to pack up and move on over here for our Let's Plays. We'll still be doing the live streams, and for now, the fire. FS911, we'll still be doing that in Nebraska land, but I figured we'd move the Let's Play over here because this is an amazing map, and I figured we'd do this for now. Okay, let's speed you up just a little bit. So you guys don't get bored of seeing Nebraska land. This map is called Northwest Ohio. It is a map from Good Old Boys Modding, from Eric, the creator of. Oh, let's turn on blinker. The creator of those ambulances and a couple of the trucks that we featured. This is his first map, and it's pretty amazing. Like, we got Burger King here, a BP, Pioneer, a DuPont company. Being from Delaware, that's pretty awesome. A DuPont company. DuPonts are pretty big around here. What's up here? We have Crops Production Services. Not sure what that is, but okay. A Wells Fargo Bank. Oh, wow. Nice bank. Napa Auto Parts for all you Ford fans. Applebee's. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a little, nice little town here. Oh, there's a Tractor Supply. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Green Earth Livestock Feed. Nice, nice. What's this? DeKalb? However that's pronounced. Oh, this must be the fire department. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Back over there is the campground, but we're going to head towards our house right now. Oh, stay on the road. Don't text and drive. Roads need some work. Aha, here's our house up in here. Alright. Home sweet home. Alright, where are we going? Put this. Do we have enough room in this garage? Because we got baby coming in here. Better not. Let's just check out this house. This house is amazing. Is this supposed to be a wall? Oh, there's a door in out there. What's this? Guess it's supposed to be laundry room. What's this? Little closet here. Huh, nice little deck. Fireplace. What's this? The understory. You can't go upstairs. This is the only thing that sucks. Nice kitchen in here. This door leads back out to the porch. I wish you can go out in the backyard here. Nice little family room here. What's in here? Ah, this must be my office. Very nice. What's in here? Oh, me and you gonna be good friends. What's in here? Just another little closet. Aha. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Really cool. It has an interior. Alright. I mean, of course it has an interior. It's a house. Alright, we're gonna park the camper in the shop here. Oh, that's another thing I want to announce. Guys, the Chevy trucks are finally available. They are through testing. I'm hoping so. I was a bit confused. He said they'd be in the VIP section until either Monday or Tuesday. So this is going up Tuesday. So I'm hoping they're out by now. All right. I really wish somebody would fix that. Let's just park this up here, because we gotta get our other truck here, and then we gotta start. There we go. Took a little bit different route here. But you see we got Baby in our classic Chevy truck there. Restored, you know. Gotta have the toys. Gotta have the toys. Toys are important. We'll get this down so we can just cruise. This one, guys, a lot of people were asking if the ones with the version with the stacks and the different rims would be released. No, this is a private edit that Merc made for me. So there's no plans on releasing it anytime soon. Unless Merc comes up with something new and cool for me. This one's gonna be for myself. And Baby here, she probably won't be released either. Cause these two, well, especially the Impala, means a lot to me. I've been given a bunch of reskins, and you know, that's awesome. But that was the first car that was actually built just for me, by King Merc. By anyone, actually. And it's just, I love it too much to set it free. I'm sorry for y'all. King Merc has talked about releasing a different version of it. I don't know how serious he is, but currently, this is my version and his version. His version has Chucky in the passenger seat. Man, I love King Merc's mods. They are just so amazing. Such high quality. Beautiful interior. It really does look just like mine on the dash. That's how crazy it is. That's why you should have done a 99 so I can be like, it's 2001. Alright, let's swing this wide here. I'm gonna have problems with these small entrances, especially with big loads. Alright, we're in. Pull this back around here like this. Unlock the load. Alright. They just don't make them like they used to. How awesome for my wife to let me keep all these cool, neat things in the garage, am I right? Home sweet home. Home sweet home. King Merc's messing me up here. We're gonna put him in the small garage, or her. Oh, did we just... You didn't see that. We didn't hit the side of the house. That didn't happen. This garage arm baby and our classic Chevy. Alright, so let's park this PJ in here. See if we can get this in here. Alright, we gotta take a different approach here. Let's do it this way. This is the pain in the neck part of her. There we go. We got her. We got her in. Alright, let's go close this door. Alright. So now, park this here. And I'm going to head back to Nebraska land and come back with another load. Start unloading some of our equipment here. So I shall be right back. Alright, we are back and we are riding with our two headers here. Taking them back over to the farm. We've got permission. We got some big loads coming through here today. So we got some permissions to haul them through these back roads here instead of going through town. So first we got our two headers for combines, and then we got a big trailer coming in with our combines on them. So we can see the house from here. Well, the shops at least. Big, beautiful, open country. I like it. I like it. Alright, here's a turn up here. Whipper wide. Well, that's not my fault because there's a tree in the way. Let's whipper wide here. Oh. Are we gonna make it? Yep, made it. Okay. Actually going to be storing our combines across the street here. We own this house as well. Don't mess up the grass. There we go. Good job. Thinking this one looks good. Right. Whipper wide here. Don't hit that. Oh, Lord Jesus, don't hit. Goodbye, saw that. Park him over here out of the way. We got that other big trailer coming through. We don't want him sitting in the way. So we're gonna park him right by here right for right now until we figure out where we're gonna store our trucks. Alright. Alright. So flip on our beacons for some caution here. You see, we got a huge load here. Gotta make sure I don't take out any of these signs along the way. I won't be held responsible for that. Alright, we're gonna have to get it right in the middle. Coming over these railroad tracks. Oh, crap. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Oh my goodness. Alright. I think we got one more pull. Ready? There we go, come on. Let's do it again. What in the actual heck right now, man? Alright, hold on 1 minute. Alright, so, when in doubt, King Merc it out. We got the dolly here hooked to King Merc's GMC here, and we're just gonna go. Whoa, stay on the road for one. We're just gonna go and see if we can yank it out with some King Merc power. We're gonna have to get a little bit creative with this one. All right. Connect this. Let's pull you off here out of the way. Far, far out of the way. Oh, you son of a gun. Come on. Come on. We're gonna get this sucker loose and over this hill. Luckily, there's no traffic, right? Maybe that is high enough. Maybe we at least get it up close and use the manual attacher to get it in. Alright. Oh, come on. I know I can reset it, but it's not realism. Of course, this isn't realism. Using a Chevy or GMC to knock this trailer loose or get this trailer over these tracks, but aha, we got it loose. Okay. That's why it's not gonna... Let's just see if we can get a running start, if we can get it over there. Because if we drop it, it's just gonna sink into the ground. Nope, we just got restuck again, didn't we? Son of a gun! One more nudge and then we'll hook it up with this thing and see if we can get it over the tracks. Alright. Maybe, just maybe, we can... No. How do I get myself in these situations? Still not working. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here and figure out how we can get this piece of junk over the dang on railing. Cause this is getting frustrating. I'm trying my best not to reset it, but there we go. Hot dang. Look at that. Now we gotta get that disconnected. However on earth would we do that? So if you guys like this video, I'm sorry if you found it boring. This is why I don't haul much. Because I wind up in situations I can't get myself out of. Why is that just like stuck? Alright. Let's put you here. Why is that not even connected now? Like I said, I'm sorry if you found it boring or you found it retarded. I get myself in these situations, and I like getting myself out of them so that in the future I don't get like just like, oh yeah, I'm done with this stupid situation and leave it be. I ain't getting this out. Let's sell that. There, done deal. We're gonna haul these back to the farm, and next episode we're gonna haul some more stuff in. Hopefully some stuff to get some crops planted and get that going. Gotta move some more stuff in. Our landscaping business gotta come in over here. Gotta get our grain trailers in over here. All kinds of good stuff. So if you guys liked the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you guys want to see more let's plays here on Ohio and in Ohio, be sure to click subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching. Bye bye.